Okay.
Township.
Just wait for him to hold on. Before you know it, like 3 minutes.
Yeah, it's pretty busy.
Yeah. Is this a bad idea?
blank.
I just don't like how a fucking township guy's sitting right there. I don't give a fuck, but he comes over here and fucking sticks him in his sack. Drop him.
Sorry, lass.
Sorry for it. Just hit me up with a handsaw.
Can you grab me another beer and open it for me? Yeah, Milwaukee's?
Yeah, you need Milwaukee's.
Yeah, well, might as well drink those first.
Fucking you're off the school store. Weight training, walk out, she's just like, four doors open. What? Grab like four fingers.
You're dumb, man. That's my class at Rensselaer.
Do you have any more?
You probably bought one.
I guess you should ask for it. You still owe me a douche?
Hey, you know what I think about doing? Instead of going to fucking Metro Town, let's just stop at a buffet in Langley.
Why?
Dude, Jesus fuck. Let's stop at a buffet in
Langley.
Why would you just go to Langley and fucking stop at a buffet? Okay, there's no buffets in fucking Aldo.
Buffets in Abbey, why don't you just drive there?
Township
even care?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool, buddy, what's up? You're a softy.
Art school. Well then, hopefully they'll appreciate this.
Take care.
Yeah, peace, man.
Rodrigo, who's all pitching?
Yeah, we're good. Thank you. with fat pats on it. Fat pat.
Is there a way to use that thing?
No, I don't think so. But they're the only people that would come out this far that I know. Or Sikhs and commit, you never know about them too.
Who knows?
They're probably both grade one teachers in Burnaby. Do you keep hearing a train horn?
Yeah.
On the bridge, probably.
Oh, okay.
Backwards.